Authorities in Chester County are investigating a multi-vehicle accident involving a school bus with children on board. Chomper 3 was over the scene this morning at Stony Run Road and West Bridge Street. That's in East Vincent Township. One car appeared to crash into a tree. Fortunately, no kids on the bus were injured. One person was taken to Phoenix Hill Hospital. It's unclear what led to the crash. New Jersey